first group of survivors found me, but it's only a matter of time before the zombies find me too. They saw I built somewhere they could call a home, somewhere they could be safe, so they agreed I would lead them. At first, a few to gather food, others to guard the bridge. It won't be easy, but we must be ready when they find us. Two guards during the night, and one during the day. That will do for now. We don't have guns. They were lost years ago. Slings is all the weapons we have. They will have to be enough. Now there are more of us, they will come. We must stand firm. They cannot be allowed to cross this bridge. Slings will not be good enough for long. We must dig for better materials. If I take the guard duties, then the others can do the mining. That's better. The light separates us from them. From out of the darkness, we rise. Here they come. Stand strong. Only a few, but they will come in greater numbers. That looks to be the last of them, tonight. I should get one of them, to see what we can build, with what we have. This will be a good spot for the mining to start. The berries are doing well. They should keep everyone fed. This will make for a good place to grow some crops. I must make sure they can't climb up. Holding this border will keep them from getting in. It's getting dark. I should get back in. We need stone being mined if we're going to rebuild. He has found wheat seeds. Now we can look at making bread. Once the field is ready, I will need to set up a grinder, oven, and fresh water. Another day in the field. It will be worth it if we survive. My head, you're not my shark.